Good children, welcome back to our DBS class. In the last class we have completed LP1. Today we are going to continue LP2. Beautiful flowers. Keywords are flowers. So today we are going to learn about flowers. What are flowers? Flowers are not same. Flowers are all different sizes, different shapes. Yes, different smell. It smells differently. And the color of the flower is also different. So we are going to read more on flowers. Open your reader. Open your reader to page 119. Different kinds of flowers. Flowers are of different color, shape and smell. The number of petals is also different in flowers. The rose has more petals than the jasmine. So these are different kinds of flowers. Can you see? Different shape and sizes and the color is also different. So read this, children, and now open your workbook. Now open your workbook, page number 16. Put today's date, S2, beautiful flowers. Number 1. How are these flowers the same? Can you see? They are same right there. These flowers are same in shape. Yes, the shapes are same. The petals shapes are same. Then next, number 2. Write about the flower given below. So in the table there are flowers given. We are going to write about them. What is the first one? Rose. Rose plant. Rose flower. Which color? It comes in red. It comes in pink. It comes in white. Okay. Then how many petals does it have? We cannot count the petals. It is many. Then next. What is this? Lotus. Lotus flower, that is. Lotus flower. Then which color it is in? Pink color. How many petals? Many. We can't count the petals. There are many petals. Then C. What is this? Lily. Lily is white. White. How many petals? There are about 5 or 6 petals only, children. So we have completed this table. Now D1. And which one of these flower is your favorite? Why? Out of these three, which is your favorite, children? My favorite is rose flower. So I am going to write about rose flower. Rose is my favorite flower because it gives us nice smell and we can make perfume with the flower. Now whichever flower you like out of these three, write about it. Or if you want to write this, you can write this also, children. Now with this, complete your workbook. Now open your classwork book. Now open your classwork, children. Next page, write their meanings. From meanings, from where do we write? From our reader. So open to page 121 in your reader. How many meanings are there? Only one. What is it? Texture. The feeling of hard, smooth, rough or soft. The meaning of texture is the feeling of hard, smooth, rough or soft. Children, complete your classwork, complete your workbook, read the lesson. Thank you.